What's up, you jackwagons? I am Speed Fury, and today is part two of my blind playthrough of Shantae and the Seven Sirens. My uploads are going to be rather extensive and long with this series, so if you got a problem with that, well, why are you here anyway? If you enjoy what I do, like and subscribe, because, well, you don't miss stuff that I do. Okay.
Where am I going?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh yeah, I gotta find the fusion stone thing. Can I go in there yet? Pull up the map. Okay, so I'm at the main area, so I guess I have to go this way then, or something. Alright, so we gotta go down here. There we go, that's how you do it. Heart squid found. See progress. Alright, almost there. I've gotta keep going. Ooh, that was a juicy one. Okay, gotta keep going, it looks like. Go that way yet. Oh, okay then. How am I supposed to get up there? Can't go up there. Maybe there's another way to get over there. Mm-hmm. let's try going just this way now. Ah, there we go. Hello. Muckman Monster Card. I can't get up there yet. Ah, stupid bird. I need to be? Yes, I am. Oh, it's Bolo. Smooth barnacle. I guess I'm going back to the home area now. So who am I talking to here? Fusion stone. What is this gonna do? Seer dance. Okay, so the dances aren't transformations in this game then. What the heck was that? Okay. Trippy. Okay, what's my next quest, though? Let's check the other rooms. Not there. Oh, I guess I can do the dance here, apparently. Nothing has appeared. Ah, it does make stuff appear, okay. Good to know. Actually, I better see if I can buy anything, because I'm going to need more than just what I have to actually continue with the story, because I don't really have any upgrades right now. I'm going to see if I can find some. Okay, I need more heart squids, apparently. Alright, what's this one then? Something's here. Money! Okay, so this just replenishes my magic then. How about this? That's just where Sky is. That's the save area. Okay, this is where I was looking for. Alright, let's see. Let's do this because I need to make my attacks faster. And that'll make my attacks stronger. Then we'll buy a fireball as well. And we don't have enough for anything else anymore. There, now my attacks are faster and stronger. So I gotta go down, it looks like. Wait. Aha, there's some stuff. There we go. Anything in here? Nope. Yeah, apparently there's something over here. Yep, right here. Thank you. Yes, I will. Here? Chases me, I don't like that. I'm assuming that has something to do with one of my abilities. Oh, I just eat that mermaid of Kingdom Come. Let me see what's in here. I need to have something to be able to swim. Be gone. There it is. What the heck is this? Okay, so this is Tree Town. Weird flex, but okay. Let's see what's in this house right here. Oh, this is the save point area. Okay, good to know. In here? Who the heck are you? Feel bad for the guy. I just talked to the chief. Another magic replenishing area. Oh, another one of these places. What am I doing? Okay, what the heck is this? Okay, I get it. Can't hit anything. Got one. That was weird. Let's see, we'll do a pike ball, boomerang, homing rocket. That seems interesting. Bubble. MP saver. Reduces your magic consumption. Automatically draws nearby gems and hearts. And I don't have enough for any really anything else. Let me see if there's anything else up here. Nope, there's not. Okay. Let's see this boomerang ability. Bubble's still exactly the same as the other game. And that just literally homes in on people. Dead. Just like that. Okay then. Next spot, I need to... Oh, I still have to go back to the village. What the heck? Why? I thought I already talked to the guy in there. Really? Use this object? At least he's honest. Next spot I'm going to. Okay. To do that. Well, I'm where I need to be now. Oh, that's what it's for. Okay, then. Mossy biome. Find something for that then. you. These snakes are very, very annoying. What the heck are you? Well, you're dead now. What's in here? I need, like, the elephant dance or something. Can't even get down there. Now where am I? There we go. I'm assuming there's probably more right here. Yep. I know what that's for. Here. Who are you and why do you keep showing up? You clearly keep running away, so I don't think you're an enemy. You show up after before every boss fight, so I'm assuming there's a boss fight coming up. This is a boss fight one, isn't it? try the boomerang for this boss fight. I think this is a boss fight, at least. Oh, no, it's... I assume there's gonna be a boss fight. Oh, hello! Boomerang! They call me Captain Boomerang. There we go, got him. I'm a genius. I knew the puzzle on my way through. What the heck are you? Ow. You're pointy, that's for sure. How do I kill you? Not with that. Not with that either. Okay, I guess I can't hurt you guys. What am I doing here? Oh wait, I think I can figure it out. That is what I'm supposed to do, right? Oh, okay, I get it now. Hey, look, I made a key. Yeet. Can't touch that. Ow. What am I supposed to do with that? Ow. Again. That doesn't make any sense. I'm supposed to go this way, though. But there is something else over here that I need to go check out. He gone. Ow. another key. I'm assuming that all these sand things are meant to be for the next genie I rescue. Yeah, I need another key to get in there. And I don't have said key, so... Go back. Not that way. No, stop. Oh, that's where the boss fight is. Okay. There's the other key. Another one of these, okay. There you go, got the key. Hello, Risky. Really? Your boss fights are very underwhelming.
Sarah, are you alright?
got Gastro Grill, so that's the other one, huh? A map. Very nice. Need a key. Try over here. Hold on. Nothing. What the heck are you? I was already here. Keyboard. I have obtained the key. Yes, I will say. Ow. Key in here somewhere? Guess not. I guess I gotta find the key. Thank you. nothing here either. I just came from up here. So that is not where we want to go then. Okay, there are places here I have not been to yet, so... So we have to go this way. Next, I have to go clear over this way. Not that way. There's the key we wanted. One more thing over here that I want to go check out. Never mind, I can't even go up there. Why the heck is this here? Gotta go lower. Yes, now we will save the game. Time to go fight the next siren. Whatever this thing looks like, it's probably not gonna... Oh, it's probably a... Looks like it might be a techno one. That's a siren? Well, aren't you just a tiny bit as terrifying? No, this one talks. Quick, what the? I guess I am playing on. I keep forgetting that I'm playing on beginner. I didn't think it was gonna be this easy though. I thought it was gonna be a lot harder. Guess I'm going down there. But it looks like I gotta get down there from somewhere else. Here we go. Alright guys, that's where we'll end it for today. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe.
I will see you guys for the next one.